Steve here with High Performance Systems. Taking a look at a food processing plant with some undermined quarry tile. Just another flooring option that's usually considered subpar in this industry compared to a urethane, cementitious urethane. Also, one of the advantages of using cementitious urethane over epoxy is its expansion coefficients. What happens with both epoxies and quarry tiles and anything with grout or seams is not only do you have trouble with wheel traffic as well as an area for bacteria to infest, is that it will buckle, track, have shrink cracking in the case of epoxy, and a urethane, cementitious urethane actually, will expand and contract at the same rate as a concrete so that you never have to worry about shrink cracking, popping of the coating between temperatures. I mean, it's just all in all just pretty much the ideal flooring solution for any area. So as you can see, we prepped the floor, removed any delaminated area. We put in a patch to get us back to level. Now we're installing and applying our 3/8-inch slurry system. And in this case, it's a red. We'll be broadcasting to excess with a 50 mesh sand. And then top coating with a urethane concrete or a urethane top coat to allow virtually no downtime. We're in here in under 6 hours. They'll be back on their floor. For more projects, visit us at www.highperfsystems.com. That's HIGHPERFSYSTEMS.com.